has suffered for you. To comfort your life within his dying. So